jungle.
Zambezia is one of the poorest region of Mozambique, which is one of the poorest country in the world. The main difficulties that they had here was the problems of access to markets. Not only the national markets, of course, but also the international markets. What we are doing in this moment is financing the second phase of a road which goes to Malawi, which would allow then international traffic pass by this road and then to reach the Indian Ocean. It's a way to aggregate people and it's a way to facilitate the trade. The cost that you save in building a gravel road on comparison to the tar road, you spend it in very few years for the maintenance. We are discussing with the government the possibility of having a light asphalt road for the main secondary roads, which are part of our project as well. We have financed the first phase, which is from Mocuba, where we are here, to more or less halfway the Malawian border.
Daqui para Alto Benfica, onde que a estrada já está feita, fazíamos em 2 horas de tempo. Mas agora nós podemos fazer em 45 minutos. E como resultado, nós estamos a ver uma explosão econômica. Nós tínhamos cerca de 541 lojas, agora estamos com 781.
Zambezia has been identified as one of the most productive areas of agricultural production in sub-Saharan Africa. It's a big region. And it's very populated. The birth rate is very high, the population is increasing by the day. This will bring pressure on the land in order to increase the agricultural production. So basically, we are impacting on a huge number of people.
Esta fronteira faz ligação Moçambique, Zâmbia, Zimbábue, Tanzânia, o próprio Malawi, e que esses países precisam dos portos dos moçambicanos. E são carros, caminhões que precisam dessa via. Milange é um produto rico em cereais. Na medida que a estrada estiver concluída, nós, de fato, vamos estar muito bem em termos economicamente.